You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found a cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, no. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Start the machine. Here you go. Come back. No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh... Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and he'd come back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes, in your face, I got armor. Fine, let the games begin. Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all houses. Never actually played cards, we need to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
I see. Clever. Very clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall. Machiavellian. No.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus
Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Almost going there. Where'd you go? Come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm going to be back. Don't die until I get back.
Of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird that first of all I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever's starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal surfaces. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4, boom, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I'll tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll inhale. It's bloody clever, this. Seriously, devil. Still running. All right, looks top. No! Ah! No! Ah! Ha! That's sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you. Ah!
Spacecraft. How many spacecraft? Spacecraft help. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Buy a telescope. Gonna be in space. 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 Wanna go to space. Orbit. Space orbit. In my space suit. Lady. Lady. Let's go to space. Gotta go to space. Lady. Lady. Come here, space. I have a secret for you. Now, come closer. What's your favorite thing about space? Space. Try. Mantra. In space. Space system. Mantra. Guilty. I'm not being in space. Go to space, Jim. Dad, I'm in space.
I'm proud of you, son.
Dad, are you space?
Yes. Now we are a family again.
Space. Go to space. Can't wait. Space. Space. I'm going to space. Space. Go to space. Can't wait. Go to space. Go in there. Can't wait. Gotta go. Space. Going. Space. Go to space. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Space. Space. I'm gonna go to space. 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 Go to space. Yes. Please. Space. 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 Gonna be in space. Bay. 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 Hey. Bay. Bay lady. 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 Bay lady. Bay. Lady. Bay lady. Lady. Bay. Lady. Space. Space. Oh, space. Wanna go to space. Space. Let's go to space. Let's go to space. Space. Love space. Space. Atmosphere.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you palmed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand! Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much?
Ah! Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Oh, hey. Hey, pretty lady. Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is true. Situation's looking pretty up. And a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventurous here, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say that. Mighty nice from right here.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst time. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to break you out of cryo sleep. Give him some salt story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. The thing falls off his management rail. The thing. You're in this together, aren't you? You're playing the whole system. First you made me think of brain damage. Then you convinced me your sworn enemies with your best friend over here. Then... Ah!
Onto their pestilence. The moon orbits the Earth every 27.32 days. In Victorian England, a commoner was not allowed to look directly at the moon due to a belief at the time that the core had the ability to steal thoughts. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are able to do this. Diamonds are made when under intense pressure. Diamonds put under intense pressure become bone pellets, commonly used today as packing material. Pads were invented by Samson.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Ah!
You have a core. This one should do it.
To make a photocopier, simply photocopy a mirror. As presented by Samson in the 16th century to avoid Poseidon's wrath. It was believed that the sight of naked sailors angered the sea god. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. The first commercial airline flight took to the air in 1914. Everyone involved screamed the entire way. At some point in their lives...
Warning. Core corruption at 100%.
Ah!
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate, please press the stalemate resolution button.
Don't press that button! No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press it! Don't press that button!
Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button! R5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! What? I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? What? In. I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah!
You're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back. pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone. She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up, so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set of that's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it now, I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.